Okay, so now that I've got majority of the meat boiled off, I'm going to get into these little crevices around here and clean it all up. I have the jawbone, bottom jawbone, cleaned up pretty well. There's still like a couple spots here I just need to get at. Or at least you get a good idea of how clean boiling it will make things a lot easier to scrape apart and pull it all apart. So I'm going to go ahead and do that, and see you guys here in a second.